now I am going to study of pearl formation, and that is in our UGIC first year SEM 2 syllabus, formation of pearl. Pearl, you know, is a natural creation of molluscs. When any foreign particles be inserted inside the mantle of the molluscs, I mean oyster, this foreign particle ultimately converts into pearl, which is very valuable substance, and mostly use it jewelry, so it has commercial value, economic value. The pearl are of different types, I mean lingopearls, seed pearls, blister pearls, oriental pearls, natural pearls. So now we will know which are the pearl forming animals. The pearl producing animals are pink tata, pukata. Pink tata, jemites. Pink tata, margi, ritifera. These are all marine molluscs. Marine molluscs, commonly called oyster. Now we will know how pearl formation can be done, and little we will know the cultivable species of the pink tata pukata. That will be of like that. That is pink tata pukata. That is cell bulb. This portion is known as ambo. That is pearl forming species. Pearl forming species. We will now know how the pearl will be formed. Pearl oyster produced by the adaptation of the outside material which will be included inside the mantle cavity. And the species now secretes some materials around it, and gradually these foreign particles converted to nacre, generally known as nucleus. If we draw the diagram, that will be like that. This is the foreign material. Foreign material. This is the cell, and this is the mantle, which is the very characteristic feature of the molluscs, mantle. So if that foreign particles is inserted and covered by the mantle beneath the cell, the outer covering of the molluscs. Gradually this substance converted into nacre, this converted into nectar, and ultimately inside the mantle, these foreign particles converts into quark. This is the process of quark formation. That is the foreign particles enclosed within the mantle cavity. Secretory matters from that layer surround itself, and gradually this ultimately produce into pulp, and this more about takes 30 minutes to complete the whole operation. Now how the species will be cultured, we will know it. First of all, I am rubbing that. Collection of oyster. We should have to collect the oyster from the sea, from the depth of the water, by diving or by collecting through net. And this oyster should be collected and will be cultured. Then preparation of graft tissue. Preparation of grafted tissue. Preparation of grafted tissue. Grafted tissue. Then after preparation of nucleus, and after the preparation of nucleus, the oyster will be placed on a table, the foot is exposed, then the oyster will be released from the cage, and within the complete operation of 30 minutes, this is called implantation. Implantation. After implantation, the oyster should be reared, cultured till the total production is not completed. That is called rearing of oyster. And that is called raft culture. This process is known as raft culture. Raft culture. And after that, harvesting. To get the pollen from in the mantle, that should be harvested, and it is now washed and prepared for marketing or selling or other economic purposes. So this is pulp formation. It is actually possible by the oyster. Marine mollusks comes under bivalves. Okay, thank you.